Hello children, we will solve chapter 9 science 2 worksheet and the first question is fill in the blanks. First one is dash is celebrated as World Meteorology Day and the answer is 26th March. Second fill up is the head office of IMD is at dash and the answer is Pune. IMD means Indian Meteorology Department. Third fill up is the waste that can be degraded easily with the help of microorganisms are called and the answer is biodegradable waste. Now here degraded means which can be decomposed easily. So the waste which is obtained from living organisms are easily degradable. Living means bio. Next question is dash is the need of the hour. So solid waste management is the need of the hour because the waste is increasing a lot, so we need to manage that. Fifth one is establishments where various climatic factors are recorded are called dash and the answer is observatories. Like how we have lab, science lab for practical, similarly we have a place called observatories where we observe different climatic factors. And the sixth one is dash bags are non-biodegradable. So it is plastic bag because cotton bag or cloth bag or paper bags are degradable. So the answer is plastic bags. Next is match up. So the first one is harmful waste. So out of this which is more harmful? Radioactive waste because it gives out radiation which are harmful. Second is domestic waste. So the waste which comes out from home, that is leftover food. Biomedical waste, the waste which comes out from hospitals, that is bandages. And industrial waste is chemicals because chemical industries they release chemicals. Next question is find the odd one out and justify, means we have to give reason also. So non-functional TV, cell phones, computers, vegetable waste, all these are electronic waste and vegetable waste is a domestic waste. So answer is domestic waste and the reason is others are electronic waste. Second one is leaves, flowers, animal dung, pesticides, metals. In these metals is the answer. Because others are biodegradable waste. Next question is peelings of fruits, vegetables, skin, leftover food and plastic. Here again the answer is plastic because others are biodegradable waste and plastic is non-degradable waste. Next question is bandages, cotton, needle, rubber. Here rubber is odd one out because it is industrial waste and others are biomedical waste. Next question is give difference between weather and climate. So the first point of weather is the physical climatic condition, that is temperature and all in a particular region for particular time is called weather. And climate is the average of daily weather conditions. Weather, second point is weather changes in short period of time and climate does not change in short period of time. Now we will solve chapter 11 science 1 worksheet. So the first question is choose the correct options. So the first question is the image in front of the mirror which can be obtained on the screen is called a dash image and the answer is real image. Means if you see yourself in the mirror, that is virtual, and if you see something on the projector or something, then that is a real image. Basically spherical mirrors are of dash type. So spherical mirrors means curved mirrors are of two types, concave and convex. Third one is a dash mirror is also called a focusing mirror. So concave mirror is a focusing mirror. If the outer surface of a spherical mirror is reflecting, it is called a dash mirror. So it is a convex mirror. Next question is match the following. Virtual image, it is formed inside the mirror. Then concave mirror, it is a converging mirror. Diverging mirror, convex mirror is diverging mirror. And the last one is n is equals to 360 upon a minus 1. It is a formula. This formula is used to find the number of images formed. Next question is true or false. In plane mirrors, the image gets laterally inverted. So yes, it is true. If the object is placed at a very large distance, the image formed is magnified. No, the image point will be very small. Next question is observe the given figure and answer the following question. So what is the position of the image? See, always the dotted arrow is the image and that image is formed beyond the center of curvature. वो सी आफ्टर सी सो दैट इज़ बियॉन्ड द सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर. वॉट इज़ द पोजिशन ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट सो द डार्क एरो इज़ द ऑब्जेक्ट एंड वेर इट इज़ बिटवीन सी एंड एफ ए बी सो दैट इज द बिटवीन सी एंड एफ इज़ द आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज़ द इमेज फॉर्म रियल और इन वर्चुअल. सो द इमेज फॉर्म इज रियल. वाई? बिकॉज इट इज़ फॉर्म्ड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर सो इट इज़ अ रियल इमेज. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर इज़ द इमेज फॉर्म्ड मैग्नीफाइड और डिमिनिश्ड. सो द इमेज इज मैग्नीफाइड बिकॉज इट इज़ लार्जर दैन द ऑब्जेक्ट ए बी वॉज स्मॉल एंड द इमेज ए डैश बी डैश इज लार्ज सो आंसर इज मैग्नीफाइड. हियर वी फिनिश अवर वर्कशीट. थैंक यू.